Thank you. will hear this. During this voyage, there may be sudden sprays of water that could get you wet. That is all.
Before the captain calls for the final inspection. There you are, buddy! Okay, very nice, Seymour. I'm glad that you decided to join me out here because we need to finish this checklist before the captain calls for inspection. Let's see what's next on this list. Well, we got the emergency blow valve. But where exactly did the captain put the emergency blow valve? Okay, Seymour. He put it all the way over there! I know, you know what? I heard that you were the best swimmer in your Sailor Academy swim class. So you need to go over there and show me what you learned. Very nice. How's everything look? Okay, Seymour, now that blow valve is actually our last hope. If the sub is taking on water, we're starting to sink. And we need to finish this checklist, buddy, so I need you to hurry back. Next thing on this list is, oh, you're not gonna like this, Seymour, it's the mermaid trap. That thing really creeps me out too, buddy. I don't know what the plan this captain has, but you and me need to head on up to the upper deck. It's almost time for inspection. So let's go, come on.
Yes, it is I, Cassidor. The world's greatest sea captain. Today is the maiden voyage of my life's work. The submarine I built with my own two hands, La Serena. Today, I embark on perhaps my greatest adventure. I, Cassidor, am going to find... Wait for it. A mermaid, yes. It's exciting, I know. Nothing can stop me from my quest to find this mermaid, for she has the world's largest... Ruby, what is it now, you little ibis? Aren't you supposed to be flying the seven seas in search of the mermaid? Yes! Begone! Find me that mermaid! That way. She's over there. Huh. Eyes up here, please. There you go. Now what about that? Oh, yes, the mermaid. She will bring me riches beyond belief, for it is told that she has the world's largest pearl. Nothing can stop me from my quest for that pearl. I have my submarine, I have my ingenious mermaid trap, and I have my trusty crew. Who should be on deck for this inspiring speech? Seymour! Sir! Ah, sorry to bother you, but have any of you seen a sea lion named Seymour? Perhaps a sailor named Sam, do me a favor, would you? Just yell if you see them. I'm looking for them. I'm sorry?
Where are you? Hi.
You're late. Where have the two of you been?
Well, Seymour and I were just double checking all the systems and the mermaid trap. Everything is now ship shape, thanks to Seymour.
Silence! Oh, thanks, guys. Sam?
Yeah.
Are you chewing bubblegum?
No, sir.
Uh-huh. Do you two remember what happened the last time I caught a sailor chewing gum on this vessel? Oh, memories. Right, a good captain never allows bubblegum on his sub.
Yes, sir, but Seymour here wants to be a captain someday. It's his dream. Aye, aye, Captain Seymour!
Well, when Ensign Seymour is the captain of his own sub, he can do whatever he likes. But until then, this is my submarine, and you are my crew! Ah! Oh. There! Prepare to set sail! The world's greatest sea captain has spoken!
Okay, buddy! We're actually here in sunny San Diego, California!
would be bigger. Well, why don't you jump in for a swim? Hey, Clyde, I hear you've been taking swimming lessons at the Y, and you're learning to swim like a mermaid. I'm dying to see what you learned. Now, wait a minute. I'm sure the swimming coach taught you better than that. Right, Clyde? Okay, well, let's see it again. Oh, yeah, that's pretty. Look at that. Head down, flippers up. Hey, Clyde, check out all the other passengers on this cruise. Wow. A lot of prospects. Let's check them out.
I love it.
Okay, Clyde. Thanks for your help, buddy. I appreciate it. I think I found a prospect. Hold on, just 1 minute. Hi, what's your name? What is it? Lorena? Lorena. I like it. I'm Chris. This is my buddy Clyde. Clyde and I are on singles cruise, and Clyde's looking for true love. Come here, right? Fun and friends, so how about you and me? Beetle Deck at 6 o'clock. Alright, Clyde, she's totally diggity, dog. What do you think? No? Now, wait a minute. What do you mean, no? You know what? I haven't had it up to here with you because, you know, every time. Oh, no, do not take that tone of voice. No, hey! I've had enough out of you. Not another word. Funny guy. Hey, Clyde! All this commotion, buddy. I didn't even notice. Check it out. Right over there to my right, that sign says Pier 6. That's our ship. Come on, last one on board is a rotten sardine. Let's go. Hey, Clyde. Huh. There's something fishy about this place. Interesting. Well, I think it deserves some further investigation. So, stick close to me and don't get lost. Clyde, no time for skinny dipping in the pool. Come on up here, front and center, buddy. I said stick close to me. I'm gonna go with it. You know, Clyde, this is interesting. It doesn't look like a world-class cruise ship to me. Well, I think we need to keep on looking. Come on. In fact, it looks like a submarine. Hey, wait a minute, Clyde, come here. I didn't even notice that. Now, what would a spooky dive suit be doing on a cruise ship? Oh, hey, Clyde, that thing's moving. Get out of here, quick. Okay, buddy, thanks. Good save. Well, if nobody's out here on the main deck, it makes sense that everybody's at the buffet, so let's go break some hearts. Oh, wait a minute. If we're gonna go anywhere and meet people, I should probably do a breath check first. Okay, fishy, perfect. That's the way you like it. Now it's my turn. Hello, Lorena. Hi, Clyde. I get the hint. Tell him to get some breath mints at the gift shop. That's a good tip. I appreciate the time and the effort. And then, Clyde, I can see you now, buddy. It's going to be me and you and actually 20,000 babes under the sea. Clyde, come on. Let's go. We got to meet people. Clyde, I'm going to go find him.
Seymour?